Umaru Kasumba celebrates one of his goals for Sofapaka in a past league game. The Ugandan came off the bench to score twice as Batoto Bamungu saw off Tusker 5-4 on Sunday, the 18th of March. Sofapaka edged 10-man Tusker in 9-goal thriller by Peter Wainaina. Sunday, the 18th of March 2018, 15:52, a 9-goal thriller at the Kenyatta Stadium in Machakos saw Sofapaka secure all 3 points in a pulsating 5-4 victory over 10-man Tusker in a Kenya Premier League (KPL) match played on Sunday, the 18th of March. A brace each from Kefa Aswani and substitute Umaru Kasumba secured the win, with keeper Matthias Kigonya netting from the spot. Tuskers' goals were scored by Matthew Teo, Apollo Odieno, Hashim Sampala, who would see red in the dying minutes of the game, and Jackson Macharia. The deadlock was broken as early as the second minute when a poor clearance from young keeper Brian Amandi in the Tusker goal was latched onto by Kefa Aswani, who showed his poaching instincts to react quickest and score only his second of the season with a dragged shot into the bottom left corner. 5 minutes later, and Tusker looking for their second win of the campaign equalized through Ugandan Matthew Teo after a poor touch from Kelvin Komani allowed the former Kariobangi Sharks winger to show composure and curl a right-footed shot past his countryman Matthias Kigonya in the Sofapaka goal. Tusker lead with the score level after a frenetic start. Tusker were able to take the lead in the 25th minute through midfielder Apollo Odieno, whose vicious strike from outside the box took a wicked deflection off defender Omar Musa to leave Kigonya with little to do as the ball sailed over him. 2 minutes later, and former Gormahia man Timothy Odieno had his shot from the edge of the box finger tipped onto the upright by Kigonya as Tusker looked to put the game beyond their hosts, who would moments later lose midfielder Teddy Osoke through injury, with Kennedy Yoder called in to replace him. Komani had the chance to level the scores right on the stroke of halftime, but his glancing header from a Stephen Waru cross would sail agonizingly wide. Goal fest the second half saw 6 goals, with Sofapaka getting the first through a Kigonya penalty after Waru had been brought down in the box inside 2 minutes. 3 minutes later, and Hashim Sampala would restore the visitors' lead with a sumptuous strike from the left that caught Kigonya unaware. The goals would continue trickling in as the half wore on. Aswani grabbed his second of the game and third of the season after Amandi again fluffed his clearance to allow Ali Asiesh to square for Aswani to strike with his left. 2 minutes later, in the 55th minute, and the hosts would again retake the lead through Jackson Macharia, who evaded his markers to tap in from close range a Robert Akam a free kick. Kasumba impact, sensing that his team still had it in them to win the game. Batoto Bamungu head coach Sam Simbwa introduced last season's club top scorer Umaru Kasumba for Komani. And with his first touch, the Ugandan would pull his side level, even though he did not know much about it, as Aswani's cross bounced off his knee and into the net. His second goal in the game's winner was a gem, though, as he chested a CJ's lofted pass while in motion and threaded the ball through the legs of the onrushing Amandi. There was enough time for more drama, though, as Sampala received his marching orders for a second bookable offense in stoppage time. With the win, Sofapaka move up to 13 points, while Tusker remain on 6. Related articles, leave a comment.